Hello guys and welcome to the channel. This is Mirudamsa and you're watching multi-talented YouTuber. Today we are unboxing the Boya BYM1 microphone. So yes, it's gonna be fun. And before doing any review, you should see the unboxing. I ordered it from Daraz and it arrived today. So just go and see the unboxing. So that was the unboxing for the Boya BY-M1, and now moving on to the review. The product is great. The box was squashed in some places, but that's because of shipping, and I don't think there is a big problem with that because the product is safe and sound, and I got all the attachments and everything. And everything was safe, and the bubble wrapping and everything, the packaging was great. So now moving on to the review. So before that, let me connect to the connect the mic so that you can hear the mic itself. So this is the sound straight from my phone. Now I'm gonna connect this mic, and then you decide yourselves that which one is better. Hello guys, and welcome to the channel. This is the sound from the Boya BY-M1 with no editing whatsoever, and just a little bit of a boost. So how does this sound? Let me know in the comments. Now talking about the build quality of the product, it's really great. This is a metal body and the wire seems great. And for the price point, it's something that you would want, and you get a carry bag, carry pouch to carry it everywhere, and you get a battery which you can insert if you are using a DSLR or a camcorder. There is warranty with the product, but I think I didn't get that in Nepal, or I think I'll have to check that back again. So you get the user manual, and I think it's a great product if you are starting with any video, and you know, you can watch a video with bad quality, but a bad audio is something you don't want to hear. And if you are hearing some noise, because my fan is still on, so that might be the noise the mic is catching. Otherwise, it's a great mic, and if you want, are looking to, you know, increase the production quality and produce some decent quality videos, this will improve your video quality significantly. So I strongly recommend, because I did quite a bit of research before buying this, and for me, as I do interviews on my other channel, if you have not checked it out, you can check it out over there. So there I'll be using it, and for the videos over here also, this is gonna be a great a boost to the quality, as my previous mic is no longer functional now. I don't know what happened to it, but this is a significant upgrade to me, and you can already notice the sound quality difference, and I think it's great. So final notes on the product: great product, great packing. You get everything for the price you are paying, and for the price point, it's there's, I think there are only few mics who can deliver such quality, and everything you need. It's like a starter pack to better audio in your videos. So highly recommend this if you are on a budget, and if you are looking for a lavalier microphone, and I think this is gonna improve my quality, and it will improve yours as well. So good build quality, not much of a complaint, because looking at the price point, what we are getting with this is great. So yeah, great product by Boya. As always, they are into budget microphone, and they create some high level microphones as well, but their budget segment is great. So yeah, quite satisfied with the product, and I'll do a second review after a few months of usage, because I'm a content creator. I create content all the time, so check that as well. So keep checking out for that, and do visit the channel. We have a lot of unboxing, a lot of tech videos coming out, and if you want something for me to cover, you can just comment below, and I'll be glad to cover that. So that's it for today. Have a great day. Follow me on Instagram for the behind the scenes things, and to get notice about what next is coming on the channel. And yeah, do check out my other channel as well. There I do what you know, what is my primary focus. So yeah, great product, and everything is great. This is Meridamsa signing off. Take care, and keep watching.